Bouchette will go to Canada for a few months. Later on, she will move to London to join the government in exile. The military government is replaced by a civil administration. The man in charge of the new administration comes from Koblenz. In the Nazi hierarchy, he has the rank of Gauleiter. His name is Gustav Zeman. He may be a small man, but his ambition knows no limits. On August 6th, he gives his first public speech in the capital of Luxembourg.
Wie kann man nicht ein Hilfe nicht zu einer Dritten?